pre-show music was at a very polite volume. So we don't have the normal music goes down, show is starting vibe. So that was very awkward. My name is John Roderick. I'm the opening act of tonight's show. That is an appropriate time for your woo and clap. That's right. Even though I am the opening act, I am still the biggest rock star in the building right now. So you need to woo appropriately. Unless there's some big Nashville powerhouses in here that I didn't know about, in which case I apologize. So I find that it is important when opening for a Jonathan Colton show to address the audience immediately at the beginning of the night, so we all have an understanding that I will not be singing about monkeys or robots of any kind. I know, I feel your disappointment. I am the opener, and I come from a school of songwriter that uses figurative language to express sadness in music, which is depressing. But that is rock and roll, my friends. I know that you feel empowered as nerds, that you are taking over the world now. But in fact, I'm here to tell you that Jonathan Colton has brought you into my world. That's right, through his nefarious nerd rock, he's actually making you all more rock. So that by the end of tonight's show, we will all be doing cocaine and having sex with each other. This is inevitable. Now that you have tasted the hem of the garment of demon rock music. So, enjoy your last moments of freedom. Jonathan will come out and sing about robots and monkeys, and you can tease yourself like, no, 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 I'm fine. Beep, 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 beep. But in fact, it's all this from here on out. Now I'm going to sing some songs. They are not funny at all. They're miserable. They're about all the years that I had a very difficult time talking to girls. But I don't say so directly. I use poetry. It's a different kind of nerd. Poetry nerd. I use poetry, and that is something I discovered later, is actually how you talk to girls. Poetry. I'm so lonely. My guitar's not in tune. I know enough to know that there are people all across the spectrum in here tonight, and so I'm tuning for you. Thank you for getting my Asperger's joke. I don't want anybody to be like, that's not A440. Tuning is a form of love. very much.